Georgetown, near Washington, D.C., while attempting to exorcise a 12-year-old child, Reagan McNeil. The name of the spirit that possessed her was Pazuzu, an Assyrian demon traditionally known as the king of the evil spirits of the air. Father Merrin had first encountered this demon in Ethiopia 40 years earlier, when it possessed a young African boy. Father Merrin believed the human spirit was on the threshold of a great leap forward, either into goodness or evil. His teachings inspired many disciples, of which I was one, and his death dispirited us deeply. So it was that 4 years later, I climbed a hill in South America with a heavy heart. For it had fallen to me to carry on Father Merrin's struggle.